Hi, my name is Beth. I can hear and understand everything you say. I have to use this device to talk. It's really good to see you.
Beth has extremely limited movement. Technology means everything to her as far as being able to communicate with us. The first time that she said, I love you on her device, that was, words couldn't explain how that felt to us. It changed people's perception of Beth.
You've been using technology a long time, right?
Yes.
She's very outgoing because she loves to do things. She loves to go places. It was a little more difficult when Beth was first born. It was several years before she even got a wheelchair. The technology is amazing, what it does to enhance Beth's abilities.
When her dad was stationed at Aberdeen Proving Grounds, Maryland, he was a calibration tech. So they made her first scanning method. And when she got her power chair and her computer and her device in 1988, no one in the schools. And all this time we've tried to keep the technology going, keep the devices repaired, and anything new come along, we'd try to get involved with it.
Do you think this has also helped other people understand your needs?
Yes.
Wants?
Yes.
We discovered the Eyedrivomatic technology, I guess back in the spring. Beth was identified through the clinic in East.
Beth was one of our very first users of the latest version of the Eyedrivomatic. It takes input from an application that's connected to an eye gaze system and converts that into joystick inputs to allow moving a chair using control inputs from your eyes. Once Beth first powered the system up and hit the forward button for the first time and watched the chair move just a little bit, and she looked up and she had this look of joy on her face that I'll never forget.
Beth was somebody who had driven power, and the way that she was driving it with a head array of switches was causing her some medical issues. So her power kind of had been taken away from her, unfortunately, and it was giving it back to her, which was just amazing.
Do you believe that technology supports you to do things you want to do?
Yes.
The work we've done with Tennessee has added a lot to the Eyedrivomatic project. The input that we've gotten from Carolyn and other participants has been amazing on what the Eyedrivomatic does right and what it does wrong. And we're constantly using that input to improve the product.
I love my God, Chewy.
It can be a really game changer for that child and for the parent too, and everybody that will be taking care of them.
Long term, it's going to be an amazing piece of technology for many other individuals.
Somebody has to be first, and Beth, she's good about being first.
Thank you for stopping by.